A pilot is hurt after a plane crash in DeKalb County. The craft came down along County Road 68 around 5:30 last night. The pilot told deputies he was unable to see a tree due to sun in his eyes and ended up hitting it on the wing of the plane. The plane is a total loss and the pilot was taken to a hospital for treatment.